The bright lady smiles upon me.
Stay safe.
Told you they'd show up here.
I guess I owe you 50 credits. But shouldn't they be on the field?
Go easy on them, Quill. This agent has promise, but still a little green.
Rocket says you're green. Green people love me.
You think Drax and Gamora love you? I mean, of course they do. Moving on. What brings you here? Ain't you got worlds to save?
I bet they're here for more cool stuff. You know, kind you never give me.
Maybe if you hadn't left me here with Stark so you could go play Big Earth Hero. Now I'm the one working my tiny fingers to the bone here while you get all the glory.
What are New Stark City's animal protection laws anyway?
How about we trade places for a while until we find out?
No thanks, I'm good. But I'd be better if you let me use this thing.
Oh, so you suddenly need to refine your energy amplification course.
Sure. Whatever that means.
It means you need to keep your hands off my stuff, Quill! Wait, you've never even used energy cores, have you? A guy with no power should at least use decent equipment. Sheesh. You know what? It's all yours. Just try not to get anyone killed.
Thank you.
that the venom on my Earth is an absolute beast. I took him down, though, because that's what I do. Venom is easy. It's carnage you have to look out for. That guy is a maniac. But he was no match for yours truly. Just Venom and Carnage. I once had to fight a whole army of angry symbiotes with a serious taste for spider brains.
Here we go again. I swear if these Spider-Men can't pull themselves together...
Keep your patch on, Fury. I know how to make these jerks shut their yaps. They want to prove to each other how tough they really are? I've got a battle simulator that'll put them to the test. Fight foes, rack up points, and earn bragging rights. It's so simple, even a Spider-Man could use it. Probably.
Goddess be praised.
Bye for now.
Okay, now get out.
Let's do this again sometime.
Good talking to you.
You shall not prevail!
you in my sight!
Let's do this again sometime.
So long.
strange is in the winds. Goddess be praised. Away we go.
Until next time. That's enough for now.
Away we go. You shall not prevail. Thank you. goddess be praised. Away we go! Hope that helped.
Farewell.
Perfect!
Good luck.
Gotta run!
That should do it. Goddess be praised.
back to work.
Anything else is classified.
To escape from prison, but there's no chance you will escape this place alive.
It was
The weapon required to defeat you took time to find, Thanos. Thankfully, you gave me more than enough.
chance against me with your little toy? Your pitiful attempts irk me.
He still lives. How is this possible?
And you do not deserve my mercy, nor salvation.
It's nice to see the two of you working together for a change, instead of trying to rip each other apart. What could have possibly inspired your collaboration?
Turns out this bucket of bolts actually got something right for once.
Hey, I get a lot of things right. Eventually. But when it comes to protecting this planet, my instincts have always been spot on.
What are those instincts telling you now, Tony?
That the Convergence has brought together a lot of different worlds. And there will come a day when the heroes of another Earth decide that they'd rather be the ones running the show. We need to be prepared when they come knocking.
And thanks to my genius and his help, now we've got that covered. This program lets our agents practice kicking the sorry tails of their counterparts from other dimensions.
It's a non-lethal battle simulator where we can stage our own little Omega War. Our recruits can use it to test their skills, level up, and maybe work out some personal issues, while we gather all sorts of valuable combat data.
What's not to love? Now enough chatting. Let's get this war started.
Later.
Yeah, I could patch up your fancy weapon, but it ain't gonna do us any good. Here, let me show you. Every Earth from every dimension has a different frequency, see? But when those worlds converged, the frequencies got all mixed up together. And with Vision's help, those frequencies were all harmonized. The planets got stabilized, which lets them exist in the same physical space without shattering, which is great. But if my theory is right, it had another not-so-great effect on the people living on those planets. It weakened us without us even realizing it. It differs from person to person, sure, but the data don't lie. The longer we're on the primary Earth, the more our energy signatures get sapped away. You're still here.
Get back into the field.